This concludes our ceremony for today. Please join us for some light refreshments provided by the Lombard Citizens Police Academy Alumni Association.